We know there are three major difficulties with pandas' reproduction, but we've managed to overcome two things: get them in heat and let them give birth. Now, the next difficult thing is to take care of the panda baby and let it grow up. Last night at 8:05 p.m. when the baby was born, all the colleagues were filled with joy. Our next challenge is even tougher. We will make sure the panda baby is under intensive care, especially during the first week after birth. We will be on duty 24 hours a day.